and in one afternoon, more than 100 people caught driving while drinking or after drinking. That's what's happened in Hyderabad.
It is quite unbelievable. What triggered what was clearly an intensified drive to catch drunken drivers? A recent case of drunken driving that devastated the family of a 10-year-old child, Ramya. My colleague Uma Sudhir has more.
A compulsory class being conducted by the Hyderabad police. Those attending are not just students, but professionals, private and government employees, businessmen, age and status, no bar. The only connect between them, a visit to the bar during daytime and being caught driving after that. Minors are accompanied by parents. This room full of people, in fact, over 100 of them, including minors, were caught drinking and driving just in one single day. All of them will be put through a three-day counselling session where they are being told about the consequences of drinking and driving. Statistics show there is real reason for concern. Some 74,000 people have been booked for drunken driving in the last 4 years. At least 30% of them between 21 and 30 years.
The numbers are huge, but we are also very firm now. And we will conduct these drives continuously at different places and different times. And we'll catch hold of every person. Like whoever comes in our way, we are not going to leave.
Their parents also punishable, sir. They have sent there. They have grown their children in that manner.
In addition to compulsory counselling sessions, those caught drinking and driving could be fined, taken to court or even to jail for a repeat offense. Schools, colleges and companies are to be notified. Parents of minors face action for abetment. In Hyderabad, with camera person Nagraju, Uma Sudhir, NDTV.